Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Atarqisha and today I'm going to talk about tsunami. A tsunami is a series of waves in a water body caused by the displacement of a large volume of water, generally in an ocean or a large lake. Earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, and other underwater explosions, including detonations, landslides, glacier calvings, meteorite impacts, and other disturbances above or below water all have the potential to generate a tsunami. Unlike normal ocean waves, which are generated by wind, or tides, which are generated by the gravitational pull of the moon and the sun, a tsunami is generated by the displacement of water by a large event. Tsunami waves do not resemble normal undersea currents or sea waves because their wavelength is far longer. Rather than appearing as a breaking wave, a tsunami may instead initially resemble a rapidly rising tide. For this reason, it is often referred to as a tidal wave. Although this usage is not favored by the scientific community because it might give the false impression of a causal relationship between tides and tsunamis. Tsunamis generally consist of a series of waves with periods ranging from minutes to hours, arriving in a so-called wave train. Wave heights of tens of meters can be generated by large events. Although the impact of tsunamis is limited to coastal areas, their destructive power can be enormous, and they can affect entire ocean basins. The 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami was among the deadliest natural disasters in human history, with at least 230,000 people killed or missing in 14 countries bordering the Indian Ocean. Alright, I think that's enough for today's video. I hope you learned something, and I'm going to close this video by saying wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.